saying there's no key to it. That's why I have this thing.
No, there's two. There's two.
What?
It's in the mixing.
Thank you so much.
Something I know about that was too.
Start walking, it's going to affect the melody line.
Right.
And it'll sound like that you want.
That's all.
That's all I'm saying, like, certain tunes you can want, or certain ones, is, it's too much to become enforcing where it's going. Yeah, you know, and also it's like, seems like, you know, then also we'll be the one that's sticking with the thumb out, or the one that's walking, who's
look like it's, they're having the thumb out.
Yeah, so, that's right.
You're welcome to grab into there too, so.
Actually, I got a few toys.
Rewired.
Well, that's what I'm saying. You can still go into that thing. It's the amp. You can go find a clean channel, revert the way, and crap off. It's all good.
Yeah. I run it through a mixer and monitors, but I've never put it through one of these all in one things.
Oh, that was the same number you're going to take? Sorry, I knew that automatically.
No, I'm taking five.
I was fortunate when I was working in the city with Earl Clue. I mean, not Earl, Earl Slick. And got to hang out with, I kind of forgot the name, the female bass player, and I just got a job. And we were talking about this stuff. And she laid there, and it was Earl's session. I'm recording, I'm like fourth engineer. I'm basically one smidge above fucking coffee getter. And vomit getter. Vomit mopper.
Yeah.
Right? Okay.
Basically,
so, I was very fortunate to be there. I mean, in fact, Earl, I remember when I Facebooked Earl, I was like, he was just like, I don't know if you'll remember me. He was like, oh, one step above vomit. Like, fuck. Well, you know what was cool? You know, I love it. Anyway,
yeah.
When it's said and done, you know. And I'm like, you know, I felt so bad going off. She's got to be a female bass player. She has to be a shot. I'll do. I put my mouth literally like, shut up. Did you want the chair or not?
Yeah, I'll probably use the slow on that. Why not?
You want to face the other way to your pedals?
Nope. It's easy.
Pretty much set and go.
Did
you need a
front is the.
Did you want a music stand?
Yeah, I might as well leave it there.
Okay.
I've got a song with that. This guitar is too skinny for a song.
So, man,
Are you doing good? Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Brody. I was like, wow, you know what, man? Give that, because Earl is cool, man. Earl is cool. Rich guy. Rose.
Really?
Rose. I forgot her last name.
Perks on that gig.
Cheers, buddy.
GG.
Cheers.
Yep, yet another episode of the Outback YouTube tapes. All right, hey, let's give it up for Mark Formal. Let's give it up for Jethro. Is Jethro still here? Yeah, he is. Leave the hat. Allison over there, too. Make sure we take care of Kimmy back there. This is Mark Formal. Let's give it up for Mark. Thank you. sail. Love that's rushing still in spite of love that's only slightly sad. Love that's for sale. Who buys? Who's sample some of my supply? Who's prepared to pay the price? Or a trip to paradise? Love the same.
Still I love to look in your eyes, and it would.
sun, will I make the sound? The silence of the future, you can find yourself again. But the song sounds quite familiar from the beginning to the end. You've blown the time so quickly, and I hope you never left the ground. Good memories tomorrow.
Drink up on